Good evening, everyone. So today, day three, and it's tip three for Mental Health Awareness Week. And the topic is stress and how to relieve stress. And from my appearance today, the tip I'm going to give you is to get sweaty, get active, and do something that raises your heart rate, that gets you hot, gets you sweaty, and gets you moving. Because when you're moving, you feel much better. Your adrenaline is up and you feel so much better, and it is a fantastic way of relieving stress. So this isn't about being busy at work. This isn't about being busy in your everyday life. This is getting out and doing something that will make you hot, make you sweaty, make you exercise. So just get out there and do some exercise, and it will really help with relieving stress.